Chepkoech set out from the front to make amends for 2 years ago in London. She has one final barrier to clear and she's over. Beatrice Chepkoech, the fastest woman in the world, becomes the world champion here in Doha. Keep an eye on the clock, she's inside 9 minutes, 8:57. 85, Emma Coburn, and Krauser of Germany has come through to take the bronze ahead of Yavi of Bahrain. Chepkoech from Coburn, from Krauser are your medalists.